Welcome to eTEN, simple yet powerful. eTEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D, 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
Numbers. In our day-to-day lives, we use numbers to count objects. See time in a clock. To know how much distance we have to go to reach our destination. To find the weight of an object, to help us to say which collection of objects is bigger and arrange them in order. Think about various situations where we use numbers. 4,862. The place value of 4 is 4,000 in 4,862. 85,372. 8 into 10,000 is equal to 80,000 plus 5 into 1,000 is equal to 5,000 plus 3 into 100 is equal to 300 plus 7 into 10 is equal to 70 plus 2 into 1 is equal to 2. We say that here 2 is at 1's place, 7 at 10's place, 3 at 100's place, 5 at 1,000's place, and 8 at 10,000's place. The number is read as 85,372. Commas are used to mark thousands and millions. It comes after every three digits from the right. The first comma marks thousands and the next comma marks millions. Number. Indian system of numeration, international system of numeration. 8,34,293. Indian system of numeration. 8,34,293. 8,34,293. International system of numeration. 834,293. 834,293. Total curd available in a vessel is equal to 5 liter. 250 milliliter is equal to 5 into 1,000 ml plus 250 ml is equal to 5,000 ml plus 250 ml. Is equal to 5,250 ml. Now let's divide. 5,250 divided by 50. 50 into 1 is 50. 250 minus 250 is 0. We can fill curd in 105 glasses, each of 50 ml capacity, from the given vessel.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. eTEN, simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7096-722-733. Act now. Welcome to eTEN, simple yet powerful. eTEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D, 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
Whole numbers. We start counting with number 1 and continue with numbers 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and so on. They come naturally. These counting numbers are called natural numbers. The number 1 is the smallest natural number and goes on endlessly as there are infinite numbers. With the invention of zero, the whole number system was formed. All the natural numbers along with zero are called whole numbers. Every natural number is a whole number, but zero is a whole number which is not a natural number. Every whole number has a successor which is also a whole number. The natural number 1 does not have a predecessor because 1 minus 1 is equal to 0 and 0 is not a natural number. Except 1, all natural numbers have predecessors which are also natural numbers. The whole number 0 does not have a predecessor as 0 minus 1 is not a whole number. Subtraction on the number line. Subtraction of 2 whole numbers can be shown on the number line. Let us find the difference of 6 and 4. 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. We subtract 4 from 6. We get the number 2, which is smaller than 6. To subtract the number on number line, a frog will start from 6. Since we need to subtract 4 from number 6, the frog will make 4 jumps to the left from 6 to 5, 5 to 4, 4 to 3, and 3 to 2. Multiplication. When we multiply 3 whole numbers in any order, we will find that the product of 3 whole numbers remains same, even when the order in which they are multiplied is changed. 4 into 5 into 2 is equal to 4 into 5 into 2. 4 into 5 is 20 into 2 is equal to 40. 4 into 5 into 2. 4 into 5 into 2 is 10, is equal to 40. The whole numbers are associative under multiplication. Thus, for any three whole numbers, A, B, and C, A into B into C is equal to A into B into C.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. eTEN, simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7096-722-733. Act now. Welcome to eTEN, simple yet powerful. eTEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D, 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
Playing with numbers. Look at this orange tree. There are 12 oranges on it. Can we divide them in groups of 4? What about groups of 5? Or about groups of 6? Let us distribute these oranges in such a way that no oranges are left. One person can have 12 oranges. Two people can have 6 oranges each. Three people can have 4 oranges each. Four people can have 3 oranges each. Five people can have 2 oranges each and 2 will remain. Six people can have 2 oranges each. Seven people can have 1 orange each and 5 will remain. Eight people can have 1 orange each and 4 oranges will remain. Nine people can have 1 orange each and 3 oranges will remain. 10 people can have 1 orange each and 2 will remain. 11 people can have 1 orange each and 1 orange will remain. 12 people can have 1 orange each. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12 are numbers that divide 12 oranges in such a way that no orange is left. Factors. A factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. Find all factors of 12. 1 divides 12, so 1 is a factor of 12. 2 divides 12, so 2 is a factor of 12. 3 divides 12, so 3 is a factor of 12. 4 divides 12, so 4 is a factor of 12. 5 does not divide 12, so 5 is not a factor of 12. 6 divides 12, so 6 is a factor of 12. 7 does not divide 12, so 7 is not a factor of 12. 8 does not divide 12, so 8 is not a factor of 12. 9 does not divide 12, so 9 is not a factor of 12. 10 does not divide 12, so 10 is not a factor of 12. 11 does not divide 12, so 11 is not a factor of 12. 12 divides 12, so 12 is a factor of 12.
So the factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12.
Multiples. 99,78,738. 9 plus 7 plus 7 plus 8 is equal to 31. 9 plus 8 plus 3 is equal to 20. 31 minus 20 is equal to 11. Therefore, 99,78,738 is divisible by 11.
Some more divisibility rules.
Factor of 18, 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 18. 9, 1, 3, 9. 3 is a factor of 9 and 18. Take any other factor of 18, say 6. Now, 2 is a factor of 6 and it also divides 18. Check this for the other factors of 18. If a number is divisible by another number, then it is divisible by each of the factors of that number.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. eTEN, simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7096-722-733. Act now. Welcome to eTEN, simple yet powerful. eTEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D, 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
Basic geometrical ideas. Look around, you will see many objects. All these objects have some shape. Circle, square, rectangle, triangle, and many more. Study of these shapes is called geometry. Geometry is one of the oldest branches of mathematics. The Egyptians were one of the first civilizations to use geometry. The Egyptians used right triangles to measure and survey land. In our modern times, geometry is used in fields such as engineering, architecture, medicine, drafting, astronomy, and geology. To begin this chapter on geometry, we will describe
two basic concepts, which are a point and a line. A point is used to denote a special location in space. In this section, everything we will learn is in two dimensions. Two lines in the same plane that never intersect are called parallel lines.
Line AB and line CD are parallel.
They are denoted as AB parallel to CD. Have you seen rail tracks? They never intersect on either side. You will observe that the perpendicular distances between these two lines are always equal. Collinear points. All the points that lie on the same line are called collinear points. Draw points A, B, C, L, M. The line passing through collinear points is called the line of collinearity. Line AM is the line of collinearity. We can say points A, B, C, L, M are collinear points. Side. One of the line segments that make up the polygon. Vertex. Point where two sides meet. Two or more of these points are called vertices. Diagonal. A line connecting two vertices that isn't a side. Interior angle. Angle formed by two adjacent sides inside the polygon. Exterior angle. Angle formed by two adjacent sides outside the polygon.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. eTEN. Simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7096-722-733. Act now. Welcome to eTEN, simple yet powerful. eTEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D, 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
Understanding elementary shapes like lines, line segments, rays, different types of angles, polygons like triangles, quadrilaterals, circles. All these objects have different sizes and measures. We are going to learn tools to compare their sizes. Measuring line segments. A line segment is a fixed portion of a line. This makes it possible to measure line segment. The measure of each line segment is a unique number called its length. To compare any two line segments, we find a relation between their lengths. This can be done in several ways. Comparison by observation. By just looking at them, can you tell which one is longer? You can see that AB is longer than CD. But you cannot always be sure about your usual judgment. For example, look at the adjoining segments PQ and LM. The difference in lengths between these two may not be obvious. So, we need better methods of comparing line segments. Comparison using ruler and a divider. By ruler. A ruler in a compass box is marked along one side of its edges. It is divided into 15 parts. Each of these 15 parts is 1 centimeter in length. Each centimeter is divided into 10 subparts. Each subpart of the division of a centimeter is 1 millimeter. We know 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. Make sure to see the points from the top view of the ruler. Place the zero mark of the ruler at A. Read the mark against B. This gives the length of AB. Suppose the length is 6.2 cm. We may write length AB is equal to 6.2 cm or more simply as AB is equal to 6.2 cm.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. eTEN, simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7096-722-733. Act now. Welcome to eTEN, simple yet powerful. eTEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D, 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
Look at this boy standing below the tree. Now let us measure the heights of both the tree and the boy. The height of the tree is 24 feet and that of the boy is 4 feet. But actually, the height of the tree is more than 24 feet. Guess why? We have taken height of the tree from the ground to the top of the tree. But as you know, trees have roots which are below the ground level. Now, if we take the total height of the tree from the tip of the deepest root to the top of the tree, then we can get the actual height of the tree, that is 32 feet. Considering ground level as zero, the height of the tree above the ground is 24 feet. The roots will grow till minus 8 feet below the ground. We have seen as to how whole numbers are represented on the number line. Every number right to 0 is greater than 0. We know that negative numbers are less than 0. Therefore, the negative integers should be on the left of 0 on the number line. Extend the number line to the left of 0. Take distance between 0 and 1 as 1 unit.
Mark a point on left of 0 and label it as minus 1. Mark another point at the distance of 1 unit left of minus 1. Label it as minus 2. Continue in this manner and mark points minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, and so on. This is how integers are represented on the number line. Now let us understand how to add two integers on the number line. Look at this number line. All the numbers to the right of 0 are positive and to the left of 0 are negative. As we move to right on the number line, the numbers increase and they decrease if we move towards left. Find the sum of 7 plus 3 on number line. Here we have 3 which is positive, so we will move 3 numbers to the right of 7. Look, a frog is on number 7. Now the frog will take 3 jumps to its right side and reach to 10, which is the required sum. Thus, 7 plus 3 is equal to 10. Find the sum of minus 3 minus minus 7 on the number line. We know that additive inverse of minus 7 is 7. We will write it as minus 3 minus minus 7 is equal to minus 3 plus 7. We will start from minus 3 and will take 7 jumps in the opposite direction of minus 7, that is to the right, to reach at 4, which is the required sum. Thus, minus 3 minus minus 7 is equal to 4.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. eTEN, simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7096-722-733. Act now. Welcome to eTEN, simple yet powerful. eTEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D, 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
The decimal point dot separates the whole number on the left from its fractional part on the right. Decimal point serves as a separator between a unit and a part of a unit. Place value chart for decimal part. Tenths, hundredths, thousandths, ten thousandths. 1 by 10 is equal to 0.1. 1 by 100 is equal to 0.01. 1 by 1000 is equal to 0.001. 4 by 10,000 is equal to 0.0004. You will find that each place value is divided by 10 when you move right from the decimal point, representing decimals on grid. Take a square and divide into 10 equal parts. Then each part will represent 1/10 or 1 by 10 of the whole square. The shaded part is represented as 1/10. Divide this again by drawing horizontal lines to get 100 small squares of equal size.
Now every small square represents 1/100th part and is equal to 1/100. Now shade 6 squares. These 6 squares are represented as 6/100 or 0.06. If we shade 24 squares, then it is represented as 24/100 or 0.24. Now, when we divide a square into 1000 equal parts, every small square represents 1000 and is equal to 0.001. Decimals on number line. Draw a number line. We know that as we move from left to right, the number increases in value. Let us represent 4.6 on number line. Divide the segment between 4 and 5 into 10 equal parts. We know that 4.6 is equal to 4 plus 6/10. We are at 4, and for 6/10, we shall move to the 6th part between 4 and 5 from 4. Let us represent 4.63 on number line. Divide the segment between 4.6 and 4.7 into 10 equal parts. We shall move to the 3rd part on right, which is 4.63.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. eTEN, simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7046-722-733. Act now.